Halliday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that Cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Guardian, securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
Like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
The Traveler's sudden departure from Io was a surprise to many, but experts insist we should trust in the Traveler's choices.
Over there. One of the access terminals we're looking for. The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down. Looks like the Hive dug a shortcut for us. Let's head down that hole in the ground. We're definitely in Hive territory now.
Indeed. Keep radio chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Thank you.
disrupted.
No, there's no way the Hive didn't hear that alarm.
Move it, Guardian.
We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony. And it's a long walk to the surface.
They're not going to make it out of there, Commander.
Guardian, can you make it to the center of the Arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm on it.
This road leads to the center of the Arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Amanda.
Sir?
Fly fast. Fly safe.
Yes, sir.
Get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.